Hey guys, so I'm here in graphics with my friend Chris. He's tried to avoid me for a while, but he's finally drawn something, which is a bit of a relief. Hey Chris.
Hey Mr. Shark.
So what have you drawn this time?
Today I've drawn some beautiful Japanese cranes.
Oh, the ones that lift stuff or the flying ones?
The flying ones.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
so I'm sure they still lift.
Yeah, I'm sure they can.
No one's discriminating against cranes here.
Have you got any crane buddies?
Let's focus on the drawing.
Yep, sorry.
Obviously. Anyway, so why cranes? What do you like about them?
I just think they just have some beautiful colours. I took some inspiration from some embroidery, and then I just sort of paint them a little bit more realistic, but in like a fantasy way, and if that makes sense.
Yeah, fantasies about cranes. What a creep. Can you zoom out and show us?
Yeah, sure. So this is me just working on the pattern, so hopefully all the colours are coming together.
So that guy looks like he's crashing.
He's just sort of like dodging this guy, you know, like this guy's coming around like this,
some sort
and this
of crane
guy's like
battle.
Fight.
And ultimate fighting about championship of cranes.
And then I'm thinking about putting some
sharks
in the background. So I think so.
Oh, that was quick.
Yeah, I just painted it.
Yeah,
really
that was really speedy. It's not as bad as we thought.
So I'm working on what's going on behind it as well. So thinking blue or maybe like a cream. So I'll still working on
creamy cranes. That's what we can call them. Sounds wonderful. All right, thanks,
great.
Chris.
No worries.
See ya.
See you later.